got a feeling. Perks help me feel it, I feel it. Problems I numb and conceal them. Kinda like my feelings, but I still feel them. I just walked in the building. Look like a million, but I'm worth more than a million.
What up, y'all? It's me, Nikwa, here, and I'm back with another video. Back with another haul. Actually, this time I'm doing it a little bit different. I ordered some stuff off Fashion Nova, which is not different. But I actually ordered some jumpsuits, and I decided I'm going to show y'all what these jumpsuits look like on me. I'm petite. I'm about 5 foot on the dot, no inches, just 5 feet. I'm about 115 pounds or so. So I'm just going to show y'all what it looks like on me, just for a reference, just so y'all can see. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Support Your Girl, and I'll be back with more hauls. You already know what it is. Let's get into the video. This is the first one. I can't even remember what this one was called. I think I still have the tag on it somewhere, but I'll leave them all in the description box below. So this one here has like a little cutout here. I got this in an extra small, and because I'm 5 feet, it's definitely long. You can see, you can't even see my feet. And I would wear these with like something that brings you up a little bit, because yeah, they're pretty long. But this is just how it looks like in the front. And then this is just how it looks like in the back. And it's cut out like here. Don't mind my bra. It's like you can tie it as tight as you like over here just to support your girls. And that's it. This one is called Tokyo Jumpsuit. It's a size small and I got it in a pink. I also got the other one in an orange and an extra small. So the size small for me is a little bit loose. It's not like really tight on me like how I like it to be. And I'm also wearing my bra because it is see-through. So for you girls out there, just make sure you're cautious with what you're wearing underneath these, because yes, they are pretty see-through. And I'm just gonna back up. This is kind of like what it looks like overall. It's just pink and it really does hug me nicely, but it's just not as tight as I would like it to be. So it is a little bit on the looser side, but it is very stretchy, very soft, and really nice. This is that spring jumpsuit. I got this in a size small, and to me, this kind of looks more like a pajama. I don't know if it's just the feel of it. It's not too tight on me at all. It actually has a lot of wiggle space right here. I don't think this came in an extra small. I think that's why I bought the size small, because usually I tend to want to go an extra small because I know they can stretch. But I got this in a size small, and like I said, it's fairly loose. I don't know if you can see it, but it's comfy and it actually feels really, really soft. And it is skinnies, so it does go down to my ankle, and yeah. Okay, so this one is called the Care For jumpsuit. I got this in an extra small. It's a long sleeve and V-cut, a deep V-cut actually. And then it also kind of goes all the way down to my ankles with a little bit of room wiggle space there. This is really nice. I like this one. And for y'all that are wondering, yes, I got a lot of black because I actually really do like the black jumpsuits in different styles. I'm not a big fan of wearing like the nice bright color one piece, but I did get a few of those, so just wait a sec. So this is the next one. If you're wondering why this one looks familiar, it's because I showed you the pink version earlier. I kept the bra on again because this one is also see-through. I actually got this one in an extra small compared to the pink one I showed you earlier, which is a size small. And I do feel a difference between them both. This one is definitely a lot more tighter, but it is a little bit more, like it drops down a little bit too much. It's just, maybe I have to pull it all the way up. I don't know, I feel like it's as up as it can get, but with this one, I do feel a little bit more secure in it, so it is really nice compared to the size small that I got. Okay, so this is kind of like what the whole thing looks like, and how far it goes down to my ankles. And like I said, it fits pretty snug, it fits pretty nice. Just be careful what you wear underneath, because like I said, it is fairly see-through, so it can show everything that you've got going on under there. Okay, y'all, so this one is a little bit different. I actually got one romper in this haul, and this is it. It's called the Cattiness Leopard Romper, something like that. I got this in a size extra small, and this is just what she looks like. It's about arm's length, the shorts, and it really fits really nice on me. I got this in a size extra small. It does feel the way I want it to feel. It's not too tight and it's not too loose. And then it's also got this zipper right here, so if you want to have it all the way up, you can. I prefer not to have it all the way up. I do have it a little bit down, maybe like right here, so you can show my chain. But other than that, this is cute. I really like this one, and I think this one is probably one of my favorites. This one is called Restless Night. I got this one in an extra small, and it does have a deep V cut as well, but it has these cute, like, this is, I think this design is super, super cute. And then it kind of has like this tie in the front. I'm not sure how to tie it, but I mean, I tried. And this is kind of what it looks like all down, and this is how far the length is. It's actually not tight at all. It's meant to be a little bit loose, so it is a little ruffled around here. And then this is just what the back looks like. And then yeah. All right, y'all, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to your girl and support your girl. I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching my haul, and I'll see you in my next one. Peace.